गुड मॉर्निंग डियर स्टूडेंट्स, दिस इज श्रुति मैम, मॉडर्न इंग्लिश स्कूल न्यू एरिया नौवता। वेलकम बैक टू आवर ई लर्निंग क्लासेस। आफ्टर अ लॉन्ग टाइम वी आर मीटिंग टुगेदर अगेन एंड दैट आई विल जस्ट टेल यू टू स्टार्ट योर स्टडी विद लॉट ऑफ एनर्जी। टुडे वी विल स्टार्ट ग्लिम्सेस ऑफ इंडिया पार्ट टू, दैट इज Coorg. What is Coorg? Coorg is actually the smallest district in Karnataka, that in the southwestern part of India. Karnataka, our state Karnataka is situated over there, and Coorg is the smallest district, and it is situated between Mangalore and Bangalore. That this place, the Coorg, it is a very very beautiful place, and it is such a beautiful nice place that it is told to this place, about this place, that maybe this is the part of heaven, and that from God's kingdom this part, this Coorg, this part has dropped, it means taken away, and it has shifted to India in Coorg. This is such a nice place. Coorg is the district which is that where that 30% is that filled with huge forests, and that is rainforests. What is rainforest? That here, that during monsoon season, huge rain falls over here. And that monsoon season, and from September to March, the weather becomes pleasant, and that if any place is very much beautiful, very much nice, so naturally tourists will go over there. But during monsoon season, it rains so much, so much over here that the tourists, they can't go to this place. And that from September to March, this is a very nice pleasant place, weather, everything over here, that the tourists can go over there. And when the tourist that goes over there, that the whole place is very much very much beautiful, totally green and green and green. And this place is very much famous for coffee. That main crop of this place is coffee. And so during that, this is a hilly area, and that this place is full of coffee plantation. So when during summer, during September to March, in between this season, when anybody goes over there, that person can experience the nice fragrance of coffee. So this is the natural aspect, natural beauty of this place. Now we will come to the features of the people over here. The people of this place, that men are the most bravest one. The men who live over there, they are the most bravest persons. And that in Indian regiment, means in Indian defense force, military force, that there is a different special regiment named as Coorg. And the first general, he was General Karyappa, and he was from also from this Coorg, means this place that is called Coorg. The people of this place is also called Kodavus, because of the dresses they are wearing. And there are for this place, the men, they are called the Coorg, and they are so much brave. Why? Because the two types, stories are there behind it, that it is told that the Alexander the Great, he came over here invade India, and that so naturally with Alexander the Great, that his soldiers came over here, and that after conquering the states, that when Alexander the Great he wanted to return to Greece, it was not possible, and that some of his soldiers, they also stayed over here, and they stayed over here and they married the this local woman, and they started staying over there. So Greece people, they are very much brave. So that's why that the people over here, the men who's that Kirk men, they are also so much brave. And another thing is that another story is that they are also from that Arabia, because the dresses they are wearing, they are similar to the dress the Arab people wear. So these are the possible what stories and possible what stories behind the why the Kirk people, they are so much brave, why they are so much that they are warrior people in nature. This is the story behind that. That Kirk, this chapter we will learn into two parts. And that today in the first video, I have already discussed about the features of this place of Kirk, that this is the smallest district in Karnataka, and that coffee is the main crop of this place. 30% of this place is captured with forests. 30% of this place, that of this Kirk of this district, is filled with huge rainforests, and that the men over here are brave person. They are mainly warrior person. They are very much brave. They are warrior. Okay, and that next video, video 2, we will discuss the natural beauty, the natural aspects, the varieties of the species, the animals, the birds. About all these things we will discuss in the next video, that means tomorrow. That Kirk is just a district in the Karnataka Karnataka state, and this is situated between Mangalore and Bangalore. 30% of this place is forest, and during monsoon season it is not possible to go over there, and the situation, the weather becomes pleasant during September to March. So these are the main features, these are the main things you have to remember, you need to study. And the writer of this Kirk chapter especially, that is Lokesh Abril, and it his picture and something about him, it will be given in the video. So students, I will tell you to learn to read your chapter and to watch the video. So thank you everybody, stay at home, stay safe.